book, and no more Smurfs off of Facebook. Well, I'll wake up and then I'll log straight on, with one eye open, see a message from John. And even though my girlfriend is lying next to me, I seem to have more interest in the online community. I set up an event for my next live gig. I had to invite individually and the list was so big. And after all that, people click on maybe. Is that because you can't say no, you baby? A girl went on and said, you never guess what. I commented on it with just the word what. She commented back saying, nah, never mind. So I thought, come on girl, man, I'm on your side. So I typed tell us and she typed no. Then I typed tell us and she typed no. Then I typed tell us and she typed no. And then I had enough, so I logged off. Come on everybody and get off of Facebook. People get together off of Facebook. People check in off of Facebook. And people take their friends off of Facebook. Come on everybody and get off of Facebook. People fall apart off of Facebook. And people love ranting off of Facebook. And no more Smurfs off of Facebook. I'm now watching videos without the sound. Some kid falling over, a really drunk clown. And then I get a video saying, guess what happens next? When I click on the link, it's a full virus check. Somebody stated they just split up with a girlfriend. And people went on and clicked the word like. Does that mean that you like the fact that they are single? Or the traumatic experience they had to endure? Can I ask a question to people who take selfies? When you look back at them, can you tell what one self is? I ain't having a go, I'm just joking. Hang on guys, whatever happened to poking? Twitter, Tinder, I don't give a... But all this social media ain't never gonna quit. LinkedIn to the fact, the Pinterest Corporation. I'll Snapchat my old man and send it to the nation. Come on everybody and get off of Facebook. People get together off of Facebook. People check in off of Facebook. And people take their friends off of Facebook. Come on everybody and get off of Facebook. People fall apart off of Facebook. And people love ranting off of Facebook. And no more Smurfs off of Facebook.
From someone saying you wanna see my mother's pictures. I got a message from someone saying you wanna see my daughter's pictures. Then I thought that this ain't right, cause it's sent from my cousin and he's only 9. So I got straight on, I messaged him back telling that his account had been hacked. He messaged me back which puzzled me. He wasn't my cousin, it was some old crony. And his comments with a big fat smile. And I worked it out, he was Peter Farr. So if you go on Facebook, please be safe. I wouldn't go on if you're underage. But people who are, get your phones in the air. Update your status and you just don't care.
Come on everybody and get off of Facebook. People get together off of Facebook. People check in off of Facebook. And people take their friends off of Facebook. Come on everybody and get off of Facebook. People fall apart off of Facebook. And people love her.
MySpace, because I used to use that a lot. The lyrics will obviously have to change in about a year's time, because social media seems to move very quickly.